This is Camilla under her substrate making a tunnel, I guess. I thought she might want to come out, and then all of a sudden she just dug herself underneath there. So it's kind of neat to see. I've never seen this before. But anyway, that was Camilla making a tunnel. I don't know if her head's going to pop out, but anyway, there she is.